In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix Steam games not launching issues. Start by right-clicking on the game you're having issues with, then open the properties. Select Installed Files from the side, then click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Wait for the process to finish. When it is done, then close the window and try launching your Steam game. If the game still isn't launching, then select Steam from the top and open the settings. Select Downloads from the side, then look for the Clear Download Cache option. Click the Clear Cache button, then click Confirm. Doing so will restart Steam, and you will need to sign back in once done. If your Steam game still isn't opening, then you can try updating your graphics drivers. If you have an NVIDIA graphics card, then you can use the NVIDIA app and go to the drivers page. For AMD graphics cards, you can use the AMD Adrenalin software. The next option is to close other applications that may be using your resources. Sometimes when you close an application, it will remain open in the background. So be sure to check the hidden icons menu. If an app hasn't closed properly, then right-click on the app and choose Exit or Quit. Try playing your Steam game. Next, head to your Steam library and right-click on the game you're having issues with. Go to Manage, then browse local files. A new folder should open. Look for the application file for the game you're playing. It will typically have the game icon as the image and be an .exe file. If you don't see it here, then you may need to go into the game folder, then bin, and Win64. Depending on the game, this directory may be a little different. Select the application, then right-click and open the properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab, then go to the bottom and check the option to run this program as an administrator. Apply settings, then try launching the game. If it doesn't work, then uncheck the Run as Administrator setting and check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations box. Apply settings and try again. If this doesn't work, then you can remove the setting. Right-click on the game again and select Properties. Go to General, then find the Launch Options. Type in a minus sign followed by Windowed. This will open some games in windowed mode, however not all games support this option. If you already have Launch Options, then be sure to add a space before the minus. Close and try launching the game. You can remove the window launch text if it doesn't work. The next option is to restart your PC. Although it may seem trivial, it can fix issues that may be preventing the game from opening. The Steam game's not launching issue should now be fixed. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.